stop, don't throw away your rotisserie chicken bones. I'm going to show you how to make a good stock with those bones. First, grab those bones and remove any of the remaining meat that's left on it. Cut up a whole onion along with some green onions. Throw it all into a pot with cilantro, garlic, bay leaves, and just cover with water. Let it go on medium heat until the liquor reduces down by half, usually about an hour or two. And in the meantime, just skim out some of the fat. Season with chicken bouillon for more flavor. Salt, and I use white pepper because I think it goes well with chicken, but black pepper works too. Cooking is meant to be free, and you can tinker with any recipe that you like. Make sure to strain out all the liquid from the bones and the vegetables, as we don't want to miss a drop. This can keep at least for a week in the fridge, and God knows how long in the freezer. My go-to is adding Chinese vegetables like gai lan, finishing it with sesame oil and a touch of seasoning. Anyone remember that book, Chicken Soup for the Soul? Well, this is a PSA.